got some questions for you about some illicit pictures.